find cover. Great. There's got to be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
Gotta take this guy down fast.
Better hold on to this.
Well, at all.
Thank you.
Wait! Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him. Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in. Must be going.
What could have happened here?
Hush, hush. Don't you fret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doc.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened. Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes. Nice shooting. Probably worth checking out. Don't leave me behind!
He's gone down there.
Help me.
Leslie.
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Something scary.
Be still! Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you. Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
I'd better run. What is it with you?
Close.